Bill recognized in later life that his father's system had a fault of appealing to the intellect only, and that the culture of his practical and emotional life had been neglected, while his physical health was probably undermined by the strenuous labor exact from him. Another important factor in this life was Mrs. Taylor. As Bill began to spend all his free time at the Taylor's house, it eventually became obvious to Harriet, husband, that the relationship was more than simple friendship. After that, an arrangement was worked out so that Bill could stay with Mrs. Taylor when her husband was away, and she could stay with Bill during the summer and on weekends. This arrangement lasted more than 15 years. When her husband died, Bill married her in 1841. Bill insists that Harriet gave him a better sense of what truly mattered, and what did not, than he had on his own. Created using Powtoon.